Well, you ever been sitting at your desk, your hands are all sloppy with a sandwich or whatever. You don't really want to touch your keyboard, but you need to send that email out. Well, today with Windows 10, you can do that simply by using your voice and your helpful personal assistant, Cortana. So I'm going to go through the basic setup you need to get Cortana to respond to you first. So if we go over here and we go to the settings and we find here, the easiest way to do is just type in Cortana up here and you'll see we got Cortana and search. And we come over here and we see the different things that you can do. You read these configurations. But the main thing I want to talk about after this is configuring Cortana to respond to your commands without having to click on the search bar. And there's a little configuration here, and you go through a Learn My Voice prompt. So we're going to go down here. I'm going to click on the Learn My Voice button. And I'm not going to show you them all or any of them. Just click there and go through the prompts until she finishes the configuration.
Okay, let's get started. Save this phrase first.
So now that we're done with that, we're ready to start to try to launch Cortana via voice and send our first email. Just send an email with nothing more than me asking Cortana to pay attention and then sending the command to start the email construction. Hey Cortana, send an email.
Who's the email going to?
Lori.
What's the subject?
Electric bill.
What's your message?
Hey, I got a copy of the electric bill. Thanks, Bob.
Here's your email. Send it, add more, or make changes.
Make changes.
Here's what I've got now. Ready to send it?
No.
Can you tell me your message again?
I got a copy of electric bill. Love, Bob.
Here's what I've got now. Ready to send it?
Yes.
I've sent it.
So, now that we've sent it, let's go check to make sure it went okay. Matter of fact, we don't even need to do any typing for that either. Hey, Cortana. Open mail.
Okay, opening mail.
So here we are. Cortana automatically opens mail, goes to the inbox. Now I'm going to go ahead and just click on the right account. But there's the inbox. So if I go to sent, and sure enough, there's the email that we just composed just by talking to Cortana. So there you have it. The quick and easy way to send an email with no typing, hands free. Just with Windows 10 and Cortana, and of course, a microphone. So play around with it, experiment with it. It can save you a lot of time, and pretty nice feature. Hey, and don't forget to subscribe to Old Guy Geek. Come on back for Windows 8 and Windows 10, and Windows Phone 8 and Windows 10, and general how-to videos, all here to help you make the most out of your system.